I'm headed for nothing, no turning to something from that. Made it through poverty on that minority, you never start. Hop on a jet on my property and fly away. Fly, fly, fly away.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Janae Marie. Today we are doing a college basketball game slash night routine vlog. Right now, let me show you my outfit. I have on this army fatigue jean jacket, my pink Telfar bag, this gray jumpsuit, and my white Air Forces. And yeah, I try to do a little color with the pink and the green. Hopefully they go together. I don't know, but yeah, it's currently like 4:30 something. The doors open at 40. The doors open at 4:30, and that line be long, honey. So we about to go meal, and so we don't have to be waiting in that long line. But I'm gonna record some clips for y'all. So we decided to stop at the calf because the line wasn't long. Let me show y'all. Chicken, fried rice, and lo mein. That looks nasty.
Breaking news, my if your girlfriend has went to any season opener basketball game, best believe she's on that team. She's somebody on the basketball team. She's at the game.
Right, right, yeah. I say bounce it like whoa, yeah. Bounce it like whoa. This is not a fairy tale. I already know how you like it. Take you to the mall and get you a new outfit. Girl, that's just some child's play. Bounce it like whoa, 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 whoa. Heard all of the stories about you. I already know.
Okay, guys. So we're at Crafty Crab. I never been here before, but we're getting, well, I'm getting snow crabs and hella shrimp. Apparently hella shrimp is the shrimp without the plastic.
No.
It's a
shrimp without the head.
So you're not supposed to eat the head? Have I been eating shrimp the whole time, along the whole time?
No, it don't come with it. The ones that you buy from the store, they hella.
Okay.
Yeah. The ones that got the head on it, got
this,
eyes
this
on
like
it.
It look like that. Oh, the eyes and stuff.
Yeah.
Why you want that?
I'm going to take it off.
Yeah, I feel
right
like here. That's fresh out the sea.
Yeah,
that's
good.
The bikini bottom.
I love fresh shrimp. Like,
you like
it's
fresh
just shrimp? Something shrimp. 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 You ever had hush puppies?
No.
No.
Well, they tried it. I don't know. Remember that time they had them in the calf? Mm-hmm. And I was confused on the taste, so
I don't try random stuff for the calf. I don't trust that. What you gotta do? Pop the bubble?
No, put the bag up. It's over there.
But shake it for you.
Yeah, shake
it around.
It's hot. I don't like touching hot though.
What is it?
They having a blast.
Ooh. I've never had
lemon pepper on my stuff.
It don't taste like it.
You literally can't taste it.
Now let me show y'all. Let me show y'all mine.
Look.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, she got extra potato?
Yo, I thought that pirate was a person.
Yo, so I don't like sausages, but these are so good.
I don't like sausages. It's not that I don't like sausages.
But she like bananas.
Don't like them.
Here you go. That sausage is good. Hey guys, so it's currently, what's today? Saturday. I just got off work about an hour or so ago, and now we are about to go get our first wax. But I heard it hurts really, really bad, and I know I'm gonna be in there screaming, but pain is temporary. Bald coochie is forever. There's no reason that I'm getting a wax.
I'm just tired of shaving, you know, and they say waxing is better, so I'm about to wax. I'm about to step into my waxing journey. It's not a journey. But I'm about to step into my waxing era, because, you know, the girlies about to get waxed. So I'm about to see what the hype is about. So, yeah, I'm going to let y'all know. I'm not going to record, like, me getting waxed. But I'm going to let y'all know the pain. I'm sure it's going to be a 10 out of 10. But, like I said, pain is temporary. I say that for everything. Piercings, tattoos, pain is temporary. It's going to go away. But, yeah. My appointment is at, what time? My appointment is at 5:15. It's currently, like, 5 right now. So, I got some time to collect my thoughts and rethink if I really want to go in there. But, yeah, I'm going to hit y'all when I get out of there. I just came back from the wet. And I'm sweating. You know, it's not no joke, for real. But, honestly, I get a pain like a 8.5 out of 10. Because it's honestly bearable. But it do hurt. Like, it really do hurt. I was in there shaking and everything. But I shake when with pain. That's like my, I just shake. My body just starts shaking. I don't know. But I'm about to go on my way home now. Well, not home, but back to my dorm. And I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably nothing. But yeah. Yo, I just came back from Chipotle, and let me tell y'all, they didn't have nothing.
Why they didn't have cheese? Like, how do we not have cheese? And then at first they didn't have queso. I had to wait for the queso. I got me some queso, because if they didn't have queso, I wasn't going to get this. And then they tried to be stingy with the chicken. I said, can you give me some extra chicken, please? Like, I never had a quesadilla, no cheese. It's not gonna be good. I already know it's not. But I'm hungry. I like driving over else, though. Yeah, this is just chicken, corn, queso, white rice. Oh, they didn't have brown rice either. And if you know me, you know I don't like white rice. I don't like white rice at all. But again, I'm hungry. So we're gonna eat it today. But yeah, it's just white rice. And what else? Sour cream and lettuce. And all the other stuff that I said, I don't know. But you know, I gotta add the hot sauce. Oh, they didn't have chips either. Like, what? Like, it's only 5 o'clock. How you not have anything? But I mean, to each his own. Yeah, I'm about to eat and then watch me some YouTube and then do me some homework. I don't have class tomorrow, so if I don't end up doing my homework tonight, I'm going to do it tomorrow. You know what I mean? Because I'm a little tired and drained. But yeah.
Yo, I have a TikTok on, so not too much on me. But I'm going to end up this vlog right here, because if you can hear it in my voice, I'm sick. This is not no morning raspy. I'm sick. And I'm not going to be talking anymore. So this vlog ends now. But I'm not doing anything anyways. It's midterm week and all my midterms are online, and I leave here Thursday, so nothing special going on. But yeah, I'm just gonna end this video out now. Thank y'all so much for watching. Please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for my next upcoming videos, because I got some content coming out in March and like the beginning of April for y'all. Okay. I'm always rising, I'm gonna bust.